Over in Herman, one teen just returned from the experience of a lifetime. Madeline Tracy got back from Texas last weekend after being one of 20 Little League softball players in the entire country to participate in the T-Mobile Little League Home Run Derby. Tracy was on the field at Choctaw Stadium, home of the Texas Rangers, for the Derby. It's her last year in Little League, so it was a little send-off for her career there, and she went to the Rangers game first that day. Then they held the Derby on the field after. She hit one home run, and she says it was definitely, definitely a unique experience.
I've never been to an MLB game before, so going to one and then getting to go on the field after was nice and pretty cool, but I don't think many people can say they've done that. It was really cool and I enjoyed it. I think that it was like something that not many people get to do, so I was glad that I got to do it, and I was glad that I went down and did it.